Genji! And my pig-themed item today, aside from my pig earrings, are my nails! I got nail art done. I have a little pig on my ring finger. Today, we're going to be playing Animal Crossing New Horizons. We're going to design some houses for pig's friends.
Yeah. We can decorate houses. Or maybe banks. Or maybe cafes or restaurants. Very much exciting!
Rather than exciting, I want this to be relaxing. I hope you all had hot, warm food. Don't forget to drink your water. And why is this taking so long to... Okay, there we go. So, let's play Animal Crossing. Where will you stay, pig? Can you stay on my shoulder? Don't fall. Hold on tight. Are you falling asleep?
No.
Really? Pig is falling asleep, isn't he? Or she? Sometimes he's he, sometimes he's she. Sometimes... That's my little shortcut to the airport. My little garden reception area. My mom designed this. Did you ever think you'd say that? I want to go to work. Only in Animal Crossing. What are you doing, please? Okay, so get to work. Yeah, don't worry. We'll start soon. Paper bag. Some gacha capsules. Hey Lottie. Yep, we're looking for some work. You just gotta love the music of Animal Crossing. Okay. Oh! Somebody wants his own daycare. I'm out on the beach. A daycare? An English garden. Cute, a high class fashionista. Fancy movie star. Let's go with person who wants a full market. Hello, Sparrow. Yeah, I think we can help you out. Let's try. You want to lead the meeting?
Of course you're gonna give it everything I've got. Did you, didn't you?
Of course, Big. So what did the sparrow want? Crane game? I think that's a fighting game. And a gacha machine. Oh, what island do you think would be a good choice, Big?
Can we go up? No. I don't like stairs.
I don't think a lot of people like stairs. Too cold?
Too cold has stairs.
That seems cozy.
Gino, Gingy, that's sick. Too close to the water. Hard to have electronics near sand and water.
Okay. So, no water, no stairs. No water, no stairs. Okay. What island do you want? Oh, there's an incline. Huh. You need somewhere a bit blank. No sand, you don't like sand. Like inclines. Where's the most basic plot of land? Basic plot of land. How about that?
Yeah. Let's use that. A gamer's bunker.
Okay. It seems like Sparrow's excited.
I'm excited too, Genki.
How many floors do you want?
2 floors. One for gaming, for guests, and one for our private quarters.
It's not for you, pig.
Oh, then. This is a one level home.
Okay. You want to start whispering in my ear instead?
Okay.
You can stay on my shoulder again. Don't forget to hang on. Oh, no sleeping. Let's see how this goes. What do you want outside? Okay, you want your gacha outside. What's his color scheme? He's wearing brown, green. It's brown, green, yellow. Okay. What looks more like a bunker? There's some brown. Green. Yellow. Oh, it's too bright. Yellow. Oh, they're all bright. Maybe we can put something more brown. Yeah, don't like the door, pig. Don't like the door. Then he wants some gacha machines. Then let's change it. Come on. Yellow. What do you want for the path? A wooden path? Okay, pig. Am I blocking your view? Sorry. Can I put... Okay, yeah, we can put underneath. What else do you think we should place outside? Snack machine, wet floor signs, billiards. Mm-hmm. right in front of his house. Maybe there's also a laptop that you could place inside him. Or maybe a cold drink. Or maybe a tablet. Yeah, let's give him a tablet. For the outside, Sparrow, you can also serve some ice cream. A retro ice cream case. Snacks seem like a good idea. Drinks. Maybe there's other designs. Pick it up. Pick up. No, don't pick it up. Ice cream. Then maybe a seating area? Tables that you'd usually find outside. Yeah, something like that. Some tables. I want a cute swing. Yeah, this one. Near the tree. Then we need some chairs for a little setup. Oops, I overrotated that one. Different themed cream rooms. Then maybe we could get some plants to cover the back. Maybe some bamboo. Smaller bamboo? No. Can I get to it? There. Do the same here. Line it up. Oops. I forgot to copy it. Okay, copy. Copy. Stop copy. Am I blocking anything? Oh, my whose table? Whose ball tables? Okay, there. And let's see. Okay, that looks like a cute outside. Go inside and give him his own private playing area.
Don't forget, he also needs a bed.
Okay, we'll also give him a bed. And we can pretend that he always just orders food outside. Okay, you want to create a cream. See what he's got. That's the bed he wants. You also want the bed. Let's move your TV. I have a computer desk. A gaming desk of some sort. Oh yeah, of course, you need somewhere for this game. Really? We don't have some sort of gaming computer desk thing? If I were a computer, where would I be? Did we miss it? Is it not in house yet? I'm not giving up, let's check everything. It's not even on the table. No computer desk. There we go. Stock trading. Our base essentials. What kind of wallpaper does a sparrow look like? Okay. Concrete. Green panel. Concrete. I feel very basic. Don't go on my team XP game setup. Oh, there's no black. Keep it on the bed. Keep on the bed. Seriously. I didn't expect that. That looks like cool lights. Soba. But for more operation. Yeah. Please don't hang out with you guys. Oh yeah, I wanted a CCTV. Air conditioner would be nice. Picture of a friend, picture of himself. Air conditioner. Yeah, let's give it a shot. We may need some fresh air. Oh, I can't get this far yet. I think that's a cute basic setup. Let's find desktop. Let's go talk to him and see what he thinks. What do you think?
Maybe he's gonna complain that we were too fast.
I think so too. A power fortress! Come on, Sally. Show us your cuteness. Let's see how it goes. Take a picture. Okay. Oh. Can't see you. I hope you interact with something. Tap something. Tap anything. I guess that ends our home tour. See you again in our next little decoration chill moment.
I'm Pink.
I'm Genji. Bye-bye.